All right, hello. My name is Tegan Sutter, and here's my demo, my proof for number 6 for embedded systems. As you can see, I have my speaker hooked into port C1 there, and then grounded. And using my multimeter, you can see that I'm getting right just under the 155.56 that was required. So there it is.